The art of meditation is a way of getting into touch with reality. The reason for it is that most civilized people are out of touch because they can accuse the world as it is with the world as they think about it, talk about it, describe it. For on the one hand, there is the real world, and on the other, a whole system of symptoms about that world which we have in our minds. These are very, very useful symbols. All civilization depends on them. But like all good things, they have their disadvantages, and the principal disadvantage is reality. And our aims about ourselves, like all good things, they have their disadvantages. And the principal disadvantage of secrets is that we can choose them to the other one, just as we can choose money, virtue, and our names, about ourselves, our ideas of ourselves, our attitudes of ourselves, with us.